What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a GIF or graphics interchange format file in Photoshop. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, gather a series of images. These can be video frames, animation frames, or even still photos. For our example, we're using some images or frames rendered in Blender. Next, open up Photoshop and create a new file where you add all of your images. Next, head to File, Scripts, Load Files into Stack. On the pop-up window, click Browse and select all of the images you want to include in your GIF file. When this is done, open the Timeline panel by going to Window, Timeline. Select Create Frame Animation. This will enable you to separate your layers into frames within the timeline. Next, click on these three lines in the top right corner of the timeline window and check the option labeled as Create New Layer for each new frame. Click it again and select the Make Frames from Layers option. Customize your GIF settings. You can adjust the time each frame is displayed. If you want your GIF to loop, then set this option to Forever. When satisfied with your animated GIF, export it by choosing File, Export, Save for Web. Save it as a GIF file in your preferred save location. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.